there is a man who enters the stage and stand in front of the president. He's wearing a face mask. Till today, no one knows who's that man. The president requires no protection in parliament. I will never, and the president knows that himself, that I will never harm him. The president is more powerful than me.